Triangle, a group of institution.
Jodi apanmanku mo pathopada shaili pasand asuthai tebe apanankara bhalo paibaru gotie like o share karantu ebong chotia chotia comment kari mor utsah bruddhi karibaku anurodh.
Solution of a pair of linear equation through substitution method. In this method we have to find value of one variable in terms of other variable from equation 1, then we have to substitute the value of the variable in second equation. First, let the linear equations are a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, next a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Here we have the a pair of linear equation. One is a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, and the other is a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. We have to solve these two linear equation in substitution method. First, we have to calculate the value of one variable in terms of other variable. Let the first equation a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, then that implies I have to find the value of y in terms of x. Then b1y is equal to minus a1x minus c1. Here I have to calculate the value of y in terms of value of x. Then that equal to y equal to minus a1x minus c1 divided by b1. Let this is 3. I have let that y is equal to minus a1x minus c1 divided by b1. Now I have to put the value of y in equation 2. The equation 2 is a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Then I have to put the value of y, or substitute the value of y in this equation 2. Then that implies a2x plus b2 whole bracket minus a1x minus c1 divided by b1 plus c2 equal to 0. Then here that implies a2x plus b2 is multiplied through the bracket, then minus a1b2x minus b2c1 divided by b1 plus c2 equal to 0. Then that implies whole divided by a2b1x plus minus a1b2x minus b2c1 plus b1c2 equal to 0. That implies a2b1x plus minus a1b2x minus b2c1 plus b1c2 equal to 0. That implies x a2b1 minus a1b2 is equal to these two terms goes to right side, b2c1 minus b1c2. That implies x equal to b2c1 minus b1c2 whole divided by a2b1 minus a1b2. Then that implies x equal to minus b2c1 plus b1c2 whole divided by minus a2b1 plus a1b2. then x equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Then we have find that the value of x is equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. We have to put the value of x here, the y equal to minus a1x minus c1 divided by b1. Then equal to, in the value of x in y equal to minus a1x minus c1 divided by b1 is equal to minus a1 into b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1 minus c1 whole divided by b1, that equal to minus a1 into b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by minus c1 into a1 b2 minus a2 b1 whole divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1 into 1 by b1. That equal to, here a1 is to be multiplied to both the terms, then minus a1 b1 c2 plus a1 b2 c1 minus c1 a1 b2 plus a2 b1 c1 whole divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Here a1 b2 c1 a1 b2 c1, this to be crossed, then that equal to implies y equal to minus a1 b1 c2 plus a2 b1 c1 whole divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1 into 1 by b1. That equal to b1 minus a1 c2 plus a2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1 into 1 by b1. Then b1 that equal to implies as y equal to c1 a2 minus c2 a1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Then we have got the value of y equal to c1 a2 minus c2 a1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Previously we have found the value of x equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1.